A very good morning, class 4th. Today we will do our exercise 16.3. In this exercise we will study about the pattern sequence. Yes, students, this exercise I gave you some days before. So now in this, what you have to do? Write the following words in the correct sequence. There the words are given and we have to arrange them in the proper sequence, right? Means like alphabets are there, or you can say countings are there. 3, 4, 2, and 0. If you have to arrange these alphabets in a sequence, so how you will arrange it? Firstly, you will write the one which come first. So here the 0 come first. After 0, what comes? 2, then 3, then 4. So to arrange any series in a proper way is called the sequence of that one. You can take one more example, like you are standing in your assembly according to your heights, right? So the smaller one will come at the first position and the taller will come at the last one. So same like that, in the sequence, firstly the number which come first from the given, in the given series, that we will write at the first position, and the one which come at the last, that will we will write at the last of the series, right? So same in your exercise 16.3, there are some words given to you and you have to arrange the words in the proper sequence. Like the question is, write the following words in the correct sequence. Right. Now, here the first is given, that is January, July, February, and December. So here we have to arrange this given in a proper sequence. So from the given one, January, July, February, and December, which come first? We know in the month's name, January come first. So we will write here, January, February. Now, after February, we know that March will come, but March is not given in the sequence. So from this, only two are left, that is July and December. So from these two, which one come first? July come first, right? And after July, the last one is December. Clear? The sequence is January, February, July and December. Now, the B part, that is the name of day's name are given here. Saturday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. Right? Now we have to check in the days which come first. So firstly, what comes, that is Monday, but Monday is not given here. Tuesday is given. After Tuesday, Wednesday after, Friday, and the last is Saturday. Right? Saturday is the last one. Clear the sequence? How you have to do this? Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday. Now, the C part, that is milk, cow, curd and grass. Milk, cow, curd and grass is given here. So now from these, the given one, what will come first? So dekho, milk se aapki kya banti hai? Curd. Milk we get from cow. And milk kab aata hai cow se? When it she eats grass. Right? When cow eats grass. So what come at the first? Grass. Grass, wheat, grass, cow. After eating, cow give milk. And from the milk, we get curd. Right? Clear the series? So this is the sequence remade from the, by the given words. Right? That is, firstly what come? Grass. Then cow, grass को cow eat करती है. Cow से हमें क्या मिलता है? Milk. And milk से क्या बनता है आपका? Curd. Clear the sequence. Now the D part. D part is tiller, cotton, shirt and cloth. So see here, first one, tailor is given. Tailor kya hota beta? Who stitch the cloth? Tailor ke paas cloth aayega, right? So from this, cloth will come first, then tailor. Tailor kya karega? Cloth ki shirt banayega. Now here is cotton. So jo hamara cloth hota hai, that is made with the cotton. So what come first? First come cotton. Cotton se kya hoga aapka? Cloth banega. Cloth go to tailor and tailor will make it, convert it into shirt. So clear this one. Cotton, then cloth, then tailor and then shirt. Now the next E part, that is lunch, evening tea, dinner and breakfast. So here see, this is the schedule of your meal of whole day. Right? So firstly, what we are doing, we will do breakfast in the morning. First is breakfast. After breakfast, now three are left: lunch, evening tea and dinner. So dinner will be come at the last, or you can say after breakfast we do lunch. After lunch, evening tea, and after evening tea, dinner. Clear? The series will be like this. First come breakfast, then it comes lunch, then evening tea, and then dinner. This is the sequence. After lunch, what comes? Evening. So evening tea will come the next, and at the last we are doing dinner. So dinner will come at last, right? Now come to the F part. F is child, adult, adolescent, and infant. So students, this is a series of a child from birth to the death. ये आपका एक age difference के according given है ये series words आपके. This is a new concept for you. Infant होता है आपका 0 to 2 years. We will say it नवजात शिशु जिसको हम बोलते हैं न्यू बॉर्न बेबी दैट इज फ्रॉम 0 to 2 years. Child after 2, right? So first what will come? Infant, right? Newborn baby. Then it converts into child where all are playing with them. After child, the age come that is adolescent, right? Adult and adolescent. So firstly will come adolescents up to 40 years, right? And the last stage is adult. Adults is used for the whose age is more than 40 who are adults, right? Like you can say elders. Clear students? So you have to learn this one, infant, newborn baby. Firstly this come, then it converted to the child where all are play with her or him. Child will convert goes in the adolescent age group, which is the age group from 15 to 20 30 around 30. Then adult, when he get bigger and he take his decisions himself or she take her decisions, right? So that age. Now after this, the next is the G part, that is sandwich, wheat, flour, and bread. So see from the given. The given here is sandwich. We know sandwich make by bread. It means sandwich will come at the last. Right? Sandwich will come at the last because making the sandwich. And sandwich made with the help of made with the breads. So bread come at the third. Bread and then it convert into sandwich. Now the next is wheat and flour. So, देखो wheat क्या होता है आपका दाने, right? Flour होता है आटा. तो आपकी जो wheat है, जो flour है वो wheat से ही बनता है, right? Flour जो बनता है वो wheat से बनता है. So firstly what comes? First come here wheat, then it comes wheat convert into flour. Flour convert into bread and then bread converted into sandwiches. Clear student? This series, it is very easy. Now the next one, that is H part. This is also very important. Paper, bamboo, newspaper, and then pulp, right? So here you know paper is made with bamboo. Let me tell you the meaning of these given word. Papers, you know. Newspaper, you know. Bamboo is a tree by which we will make the papers. Pulp होता है बच्चे. Pulp को आप ऐसे ले सकते हैं. Take a paper and take a glass of water. Put that paper into the glass of water. So आप देखोगे वहाँ पे क्या होता है, जो paper है that will turn into a very soft, very softly that this complete paper you can hold in your hands like this, right? That part is the pulp of the paper, right? So firstly क्या करते हैं हम, bamboo से उसकी वो parts अलग करते हैं जिस part से आपका paper बनता है. Then we will put that into the water to make the pulp, right? Then उस pulp को क्या किया जाता है, dry किया जाता है to make the papers. और फिर papers की help से क्या बनता है, newspaper. Clear this point? So firstly in the series what come? Bamboo what we made from this, we will convert that into pulp. Pulp को आप dry करोगे, that will paper. Pulp is a very soft part and paper से क्या बनता है आपका, newspaper, right? अगर यहाँ पे notebook होता तो you can write notebook, because when we bind the paper that will convert it into notebooks. Clear? This is the H part. Now come to the I part, that is seed, plant, flower, tree and fruit. So देखो ये जो है आपका, ये एक सीरीज गिवन है बेटा कि कैसे हम सीड से ट्री ग्रो करते हैं. सो आप सीरीज को ऐसे चलो, फर्स्टली हम क्या करते हैं, किसी भी प्लांट, किसी भी पॉट में आप सीड्स डालते हो, राइट? सीड्स जब ग्रो करते हैं दैट विल कन्वर्टेड इनटू प्लांट, राइट? आफ्टर प्लांट व्हेन इट गो बिग then it will converted into tree. Clear? Plants के बाद जो plants होते हैं वो big हो जाते हैं, that will converted into tree. After tree what comes on them? Flower. क्या आते हैं trees पे? Flowers. और उन flowers किस में convert हो जाते हैं? वो fruits में, right? That flower helps to begin the fruits. In making the fruits, right? You can take example of mango tree, guava tree. They are started from the seeds that in converted into the plant, which are very small in height. Then plants, you water them and they will convert into tree. Tree se kya aate hain unpe? Flowers. Flowers se kya bante hain aapke? Fruits. Clear the series? Next one is J part, that is tree, polish, wood, seal and furniture. So this one is also easy. ट्रीज से क्या लेते हो आप? वुड. वुड की क्या होती है? सेल. देन यू विल मेक द फर्नीचर एंड देन यू विल पॉलिश इट. क्लियर? सो दिस यू विल राइट योर सेल्फ. नाउ हेयर आवर एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 16.3 इज ओवर. इफ एनीवन हैव एनी डाउट इन दिस एक्सरसाइज व्हिच इज अबाउट सीक्वेंस यू कैन आस्क. And we have done the every question of this exercise. And today, with this exercise, our chapter 16 is also over. If you have any problem in the chapter 16, you can comment and you can ask. Clear students, and today your work is do the chapter 16 in your fair notebook.